Hello guys, welcome to my new tutorial, in which I will show you to downgrade iPhone 6s to iOS 9 with new method. First step is to plug your iPhone into your computer. Make sure you have iTunes downloaded. Now open iTunes on your computer. After opening, go into command prompt and type in this command, follow slowly. After typing in command, go to iTunes and follow my steps. Now hit the play button and the phone should start installing iOS 9. This is it. Now you have iOS 9 on your iPhone 6s or 7. Thanks for watching.